cut line pattern, when enabled, will cut perforated lines so that the shapes that are to be cut out completely will not fall out, which could cause skewing issues. There are 8 different patterns of perforated lines, from 0 to 7. Think of it as a dash pattern, but when the tool is raised, it is not completely lifted out of the media, but only the force is reduced for that part of the dash. This leaves little connections along the cut line so that the material stays attached.